had a few requests to give people CDs, and the CDs I've had are so old. I've gotten a lot more songs since I first made my CDs. And yet, it's so hard to make a CD because you almost have to play a song through perfectly, which I can't really do too well. I make a lot of mistakes. So I thought, well, I'll do an informal DVD, and then people can just plug it in and play it. If I make a mistake, you just have to forgive me. I make a lot of mistakes. First, let me start off saying I'm very appreciative of the people that have had musical input in my life. Number one, my parents, who grew up in a musical family, had a very good musical upbringing of good music. And then the Reeds helped us out quite a bit with that. I just really appreciate the music they've had in our lives. And I'm looking at my notes here. John Weston, the choir director, and Edgewater Church in Denver, Colorado, one of the finest choir directors you'll ever meet. And, I really appreciate him. There's my cello teacher, Clara Blancett. I don't know what's happened to her, but I do appreciate what she's done. Arnold Swenson, he was a teenager and I was in my early 20s. We used to sit around and play guitar and learned a lot from each other. And there's probably a few people I've missed, but anyway, I totally dedicated my music to the Lord. And the psalmist David used to play for Saul. Saul wanted him to drive away the evil spirits, and he'd play his harp, which was a stringed instrument, to drive away the evil spirits. And I have come to believe that there is a spirit with music. You can have a bad spirit of wrong music and the right spirit with the right music. And music itself carries the spirit. And I want my music to be totally dedicated to the Lord. So I hope if you're looking at this DVD, you can feel the spirit as you're listening to this music. Let me kick this off with Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus. This one to John Weston, because I got the idea of playing this when he gave me a tape of a choir he led, a men's choir out in Denver. I listened to the tape, very good tape, and he put it together, and they sang this song.